about all perhaps what some consider to be the heart of AA recovery. Made a decision to turn our will and our lives under the care of God, understood. There's that scary word for the first time.
God.
Now, it's obvious what I am, Catholic priest. I'm not here to talk Catholic theology to you at all. I would just like to share with you some notions that I have picked up from some friends, a lot of friends of mine who belong to the Magnificent Fellowship of Alcoholics Anonymous. AA lays down the 12 rules to get sober by. It also chronicles the progress from step to step. That's the beautiful part. Many alcoholics are scared to death of God, so Bill never used that term in step two. He used a very scary thing, power greater than ourselves. Whereas the alcoholic and drug addict gets convicted more and more well.
Stop the clutch. And the kid was just sobbing by now. He said, I've been afraid to tell you all my life. But he said, I'm scared to death of the dark. He said, I'm just afraid of the dark. I'm scared to death of the out there.